Let Garmin show you how to pair your Garmin Dash Cam Live with the Garmin Drive app on a compatible Android smartphone or tablet. The Garmin Drive app is required to activate and use your LTE subscription and vault storage features. You will need your Garmin Dash Cam Live, the dual USB power adapter and cable, and your compatible Android smartphone or tablet. To begin, plug your Garmin Dash Cam Live into the vehicle and have your smartphone within 10 feet of the device. Next, on your compatible Android smartphone or tablet, locate and install the Garmin Drive app from the Play Store. You can also use the QR code on the screen of the Garmin Dash Cam Live. This screen indicates that the Garmin Dash Cam Live is in pairing mode. Most newer phones' default camera app will be able to scan the QR code. If you skip this screen, you can follow the remaining steps in this video to complete the pairing process. Open the Garmin Drive app once the download is complete. Review and agree to the privacy policy and license agreement before selecting Next. Read and agree to the warning. Then select Garmin Dash Cam Series, followed by Continue. Here, you will be asked to allow the Garmin Drive app access to your Dash Cam Live's location. You must select Allow Only While Using the App to complete this setup. The Garmin Drive app will begin searching for your dash cam. If you skip the pairing during your initial setup, use the buttons on the dash cam to select Garmin Drive app. Press the down arrow button to scroll through the list. Then press the bottom button to select the Garmin Drive app. The illustrations on your phone will also demonstrate the process. Select OK on your phone to accept the pairing request. You will now need to create or sign into an existing Garmin account. For this video, we will create a new account. This is where you will enter your personal information. Then select Next. Next, you will need to set up two-step verification, which adds an extra layer of protection for your account. Select Continue. You can have the verification sent to your email or in a text message. Enter the code and select Next. Then, read the privacy policy and terms of use and select Continue. Read the information about your personal data before selecting Continue. Next, we will activate the LTE Vault subscription plan to enable location tracking, theft alerts, and parking guard notifications. LTE connectivity moves beyond the limitations of a Wi-Fi connection, so you can access a live view from almost anywhere at any time. Select Choose a plan to activate LTE services. Choose your country and select Next. Then, choose a plan that will meet your needs and select Next. Available plans include LTE service and 7 or 30-day Vault video storage. Selecting the box confirms you understand the plan has automatic renewal. This subscription automatically renews until it is canceled. Then select Next to confirm your plan selection. Enter your billing address and select Next. Read and agree to the terms and conditions. Then enter your payment information and select Save. Review your plan and select Complete Activation. This page indicates the camera has not yet activated the LTE service subscription. This process typically takes less than 10 minutes. To reduce time, ensure your dash cam is powered in your vehicle outdoors. Select Finish when the activation completes. Garmin can store your saved video clips to the Vault so you can access them and securely share with others. Your Garmin Dash Cam Live must be connected to an LTE or wireless network to use this feature. Vault video storage is included with your LTE subscription plan. Select Activate Vault. You can choose up to 3 people to be notified with a text message and email if an incident is detected and the driver appears to need assistance. Select Continue. Then read and accept the terms of use. Next, select Add Emergency Contact. Select Allow to give the Garmin Drive app access to your contacts. Then select a contact, followed by Import. Select OK. Verify the country code and select Save. Select Send to allow the emergency contact request. This request will invite your contact to accept or decline receiving text messages from Garmin in the event of an emergency. Use your phone's Messages app to send the request. Select Continue when you finish adding your emergency contacts. Select I Accept if you want to allow the Garmin Drive app to locate your vehicle. Now we are going to connect your Garmin Dashcam Live to a Wi-Fi network. Your camera can automatically connect to your Wi-Fi network for automatic uploads and fast video viewing. Select and connect to your Wi-Fi network. Select Great once you are connected. If you did not enable any of these features, they can be set up in the Garmin Drive app settings. Check out our next video for more information on using the LTE features on your Garmin Dashcam Live. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.